Hey yo! You're on Monk's Game Battlefield. I am Monk, and we're playing Tabletop Simulator, some Star Wars Destiny action. I say that backwards like all the time. Anyways, now, round 5. I am now 2-2. Ugh, making misplays left and right, but we'll keep this going. I don't care. Let's have some fun. Let's just go with it, right? So, now I'm playing 5 die against Acid, so big shout out to Acid. I'll give a little link and stuff in the description of just where he is and all that stuff too. So best of luck to him, and we'll see exactly how this goes. All right, you ready? I'm gonna go ahead and I'll probably get rid of these three. I'm gonna get rid of three here. All right. Best of luck to you. Good luck. Have fun. I got 3. You beat me like a pulp, actually. He has the Guardian or this. Okay, so he's going to use the Guardian. So that's going to give me a whole lot of trouble, to be honest. Now that I'm 2 losses in, like, I'm just trying to kind of deal now. Like, I wanted to do better, but of course I'm just kind of like not really thinking through my stuff, which I probably should be in TTS. I don't know why. I'm able to concentrate a lot more in person. Just really hard to do it. And he already has a gun on Bala. This is not going to go well. Go play resilient. Did not get any guns. So, let's go ahead and roll out. Got a 2. Gonna guardian the 2. Another 2. So I'm going to go ahead and thank you. I'm going to go ahead and just do 2 over here. Okay, so I already have 6 damage, right? So I have 6 damage already done to the 15, 24. I'm down 18 damage left. Getting some money so we can play another gun. I'm gonna discard. Reroll. Got another 2. Mitigation. Okay. Ranged. Okay. So it has not done any damage to me, so this is really good for me. But this deck ramps really well, and that's my worry. Got 1 for Frighten. Oh, that's not good for me. That's the 2 now, so we can get another 2 and make it 4. Let's doubt it. Got the blink again. Sweet. Now the most he can do is 2, unless he wants to discard a reroll. So now I'm going to take away the whole Guardian mechanic for next turn. Because I'm just going to claim and let him just deal with the damage he can do to me. I think he's worried about the last card I have in my hand. I'm going to get a resource. gonna focus up. Good too. Yeah. There's the Frighten. Oh, he has another Frighten play. So it, and then do two. Gonna go ahead and take a shield. Another pew pew over there. Alright. Alright. So I think I just pressed the wrong button. Oh no, I'm good. Alright. Not good cards really. Not really good cards. The stuff that I want to have right now. But let's roll in. Hopefully get a three. Both threes. Best defense. The best defense is then I can be able to roll both of them back out with endurance. So what I want to do here, to be honest. Oh, he's gonna try to Mother Talisman me. That's exactly what's about to go down. And he rolled pretty good too. Oh. It's alright, man. Which one do you want to do? I'll give you the option. I don't even know which one's first. You want this one or do you want this one? This one? Zero. I'm gonna pay one. To frighten. Kill him. Two more damage. Okay, then I'm gonna go ahead and do three more. Zabala. Okay. So this is not a good plan because I do not have any mitigation whatsoever. And that's my worry. So I just need to survive. So this is 5 damage right there. Oh, did you want to do a best of 3 or did you want to do the best of 1 today? Okay, we can do best of 3. Alright, I'll pass. I have 4 cards in my hand, so he must be like worried about what I have. He can do a whole lot of damage with what he has right there. 2, 4, so let's just say 8 damage. Oh my god, and a bartering. Just get an extra focus out there. Okay, so 8 health. So I just have to hit him with the 3. What else can I do? Two, four, okay. 4, 5, 7. 7, that makes it 9. Kill him with 3, I can kill him with another 3. I am out again. Pass. He has 3 more cards that he can do stuff with. He has 1 focus side, so he can turn that to a 2 if he wants. He has no money though. I just realized that right now. Took away his best defense. Only 1. Pass. So he's able to do 3, 5. 6, 7, 8. He has a thing in his hand too. Yeah. He does. He has a bait and switch in his hand. So he'll be able to do 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Lame. Does that bait and switch? Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, Seven, eight. Eight. Two, four. Seven, eight. Makes me a 10. Okay, that's not what I want. There you go. Oh, he's gonna play Force Illusion. Okay, that saves him. That saves him a tremendous amount. Okay, I have a Force Speed play, but I need to go faster than him right now. I do have the battlefield. I really don't want him to roll out before me, to be honest. I didn't get a Force Illusion play. I didn't get any of that. I'm gonna do Feel Your Anger. Or is he gonna be worried about the aim? Our decision, right? All right, let's roll in. Give me a okay. I really need to rise again this turn. I have three things right there, but I know he has the other frightened in his hand. 2, 4, 5. There's 5 damage right there that kills me. But I can do the Feel Your Anger. Get rid of it. Or I can get 3. No, because he has the frightened in his hand. What other things did he have? Yeah. Okay, you got the best defense. And there's the Feel Your Anger play. Oh my gosh. He got it. No matter what, he has it. I can take these. But he has a frightened play. Yep. Just takes it. Yep. Good game, dude. Game one. Good game. All right. We're gonna go with mine this time. Honestly, I don't want those. Alright, honestly, I'll get rid of everything. That's interesting. So I get one, you get two. You ready? No, you got mulligan still. Yeah. Right, my friend. Good luck. Have fun. Let's roll in. Rinse him up. Emotive, hit emotive, force illusion, endurance, and now you'll die. Let's go. A mother? You put bartering out. Such a good card. I'm gonna go ahead and probably discard the reroll. I'll use now you will die. There's the three. Gonna endurance it out if we get to get rid of it. What is it? We get 2 points in and discard any of those that are events. Right, let's go ahead and do three to mother. So I've already done seven out of 24, right? Got the two for one. I'll pay the one. Put Force Illusion out. Has two cards left. Pass. One cost. Okay, pass. 3, 4, 5. Three. Pass. Pass. All right, I'll claim. Draw a card. Okay. Let's go S3. All right. Roll in. Let me see here. Let me see. I'll discard you too. Two damage. Okay. I'll pass. Okay, I'll pass. 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 Okay. Okay. A two, alter. Your mother. Okay. Do the damage. Okay. All right, and then a pass. Or speed. Rolling. Best defense, 3 damage. I'll pay one. I'll pay one. Endurance. Charge swiftness. Roll out. Claim. Good game, dude. Great game. Yeah, free for all. Yeah, it's killer, dude. Killer. Such great games, dude. Thank you so much. Really, man. A real honor. But you guys see it? I'm getting stomped. So it was good. It was good while it lasted. Big compliments to Acid. Such a good game. Five die was pretty damn good. So we'll see. We'll see how it goes for the rest of the time period. Hopefully we get the rest wins. But if not, thank you so much for supporting me, guys. Thank you so much for watching these matches. And let me know in the comments below what you guys think. All right, I'll catch you guys around on my battlefield. Have a good one, everybody. Peace!